Every day, Cove discharges 10,000 wheelie bins of raw sewage into the lower harbour. Since 2014, Irish Water have been working hard to solve the problem of raw sewage discharge. 40,000 wheelie bins was the volume when we started. We've removed 30,000 by building a treatment plant in Shanbally and pipelines from Ringaskiddy all the way through Monkstown and Passage West. We're now moving to Cove pick up the 10,000 wheelie bins that go through the 19 outfalls in the town. This means we'll be digging up the streets, we will be causing disruption and inconvenience on occasion, and I'd ask for your patience and cooperation in that regard. If there's anything you see that needs our attention, please let us know. This project is important for the town of Cove and for the harbour in general. The improvement in water qualities will bring big benefits for the entire communities around the harbour.